Hyderabad. It is a city with a blend of ancient and the modern, and the city has one of the most oldest remarkable landmark, which is Char Minar. It is situated on the east bank of Mulsi River. The word Char Minar in Urdu means forming ridge. These towers are attached and supported by four grand arches. It was built in 1591 to celebrate the end of the plague in the city. Char Minar is considered as the soul of the Hyderabad city. The spirit of Hyderabad and Char Minar's unique identity is a blend of tradition and modernity.
Six interesting facts about Char Minar. First, according to legends, an underground tunnel has been built to connect with Golconda Fort, which was the capital former of Quli Qutub Shah with Char Minar. It was believed that the underground tunnel was built by the king as an escape route in the event of any siege. The location of the underground tunnel is still a mystery. Second, the historical age of this monument is more than 450 years, which makes Char Minar one of the oldest monuments in India. Third, city planning is interesting to know that the city of Hyderabad was planned around Char Minar with two main roads intersecting each other running north-south and east-west. Fourth, step to the top. You have to take the flight of 149 stairs to reach the top floor of each tower. Fifth, the four minarets of Char Minar are said to honor first four Khalifas of Islam. Sixth, and the last, Char Minar, a historical monument, is located in the heart of Hyderabad.
This landmark has become known globally as a symbol of Hyderabad and is listed among the most recognized structures in India. It is listed as an archaeologically and architectural treasure on the official list of monuments prepared by the Archaeological Surveys of India. Despite being important both historical and religiously, it is also known for its popular and busy local markets surrounding the structure and has become one of the most frequently visited tourist attractions in Hyderabad.